What's going on, guys? Motivation Monday, episode 31. And today, we're talking about maturing and evolving. Big shout out to my friend, Courtney Steven, putting this topic on and out there. Now, I'm talking about maturing and evolving. That's what we do as humans. If you're not maturing, if you're not evolving, and by that I mean, you know, getting better, learning, growing, gaining experience. All of these things are essential to bettering ourselves and to leveling up, okay? So if you're not maturing, then you're staying the same, really. So, and if you're staying the same, that means you're not making progress. And now that's an issue. If you're not making progress, how are you ever gonna achieve any of your goals? So if you're just sitting around and being like, hey, how come nothing's changing? Well, maybe it's time to start taking a look at your situation and analyze and critique and say, what am I doing to make these changes? Now, a lot of times you'll hear people talking about, man, I don't want to give up that time with my friends. I don't want to give up going out. I don't want to give up, you know, the things that you're attached to that are fun to do, like going out and having fun, of course. But I mean, if you have a goal and you have a mindset that you want to get things done, then you're going to have to make sacrifices. That's why not everybody is ultimately successful or pictured as successful, because they're not willing to make those sacrifices. If you want to achieve your goals, you're gonna have to sacrifice some time. You're gonna have to skip a couple weekends of going out. Like, if you're really just working and then on the weekends you're going out, working during the week, going out on the weekends, and what are you doing? Like, you're going out, you're spending money, you're wasting time, you're not doing anything productive, and then you waste the whole weekend and you wonder where it went, and then now all of a sudden you're right back into the work week. And then when you get home from the work week, you're tired and you're not doing anything productive at the end of the evenings because you're tired from the weekend of partying and you're regrouping, and then all of a sudden by Thursday, Friday, when you're feeling good again, you're already back out again, right? So things aren't changing. It, you know, what it really comes down to is not living under the influence of others. And I'm not saying don't have fun, because I want you to understand that you gotta have fun, you gotta go out with friends, and you gotta enjoy life. But I mean, at the same time, if that's all you're living for, if you're living for the weekend, maybe you need to check yourself in terms of what your actual goals are in this life. Because if you have goals, then you will not rest until you achieve them. And if you're going out and partying all the time, it's hard to do that. Honestly, as simple as I can put it, if you're not making sacrifices, then you're not making progress towards your goals. So that's really something that you need to think about. Shout out to my girl Kara from Resilience Fitness. Big shout out for this one. Bishop's TD Jakes just out there, and he's talking about grinding in the morning so that you can break bread in the evening. What he means by that is, you know, working while you're young so you can enjoy the fruits of your labor when you're older. But right now in this generation, it's kind of in the reverse. When we're young, we want to have all the cars, we want to have the shoes, we want to have the clothes, we want to have the chains, but we're living at our mom's house and, you know, we're working a dead-end job and we're not making goals and we're going through the motions and we're just partying every weekend and not challenging ourselves. And I mean, if you're doing all those things and you're not gravitating towards your goals and you're not getting better and you're not growing and you're not maturing and evolving, which is what we're talking about, then you need to check yourself. Maybe it's not anybody else's fault. Maybe it's not bad luck. Maybe it's not because you're going through a rough patch or you're just having a down time. Maybe you're just not setting goals. Maybe you're not challenging yourself. Maybe you're not putting in the extra effort or you're not making sacrifices in order to get better, and you're just living the same old lifestyle expecting things to change. And you know, you're just blowing my mind with how crazy that sounds, right? So these are things that we all need to think about. I mean, refer to this in the end of the day. We're all trying to mature and evolve and get better. And if you're not doing that, you need to figure out why. And you know, a lot of the time it could be the people that you're surrounding yourself with, which goes back to the initial part of this conversation is, hey, you're gonna have to make those sacrifices. You're gonna have to leave people behind. You're not maturing if you're constantly with the same people. You're gonna have to leave people behind. You're gonna have to leave good times behind. You're gonna have to make those sacrifices in order to get better. You might have to lose out socially now and those weekends and going out, but believe you me, it's in the end gonna be more rewarding because you're making steps to achieve your goal. And once you achieve your goals and you're flourished and you're prosperous and you know you have all the things that you want to have, go out then, right? So it's just like, I mean, I'm not trying to tell you don't have fun, because everyone needs to have fun. You know, we all need time away, but I'm just saying that if you're consistently going through the same routine every single weekend, grinding out the week and then struggling through the weekend, Something's got to give at some point. You have the ability to change and make your life what you want it to be. So take that into perspective. If you're not where you want to be, ask yourself why, all right? So, hey, a lot of people are sleeping in this world. It's time to wake them up. Motivation Monday with TFT Fitness. Hey, like and share this video if you appreciate the message. Let's get it. Until next week, I'll see you then.